Hey, it's Dr. Buford. I'm here for Esther Nietzsche. We're just getting started on the right knee. We've already harvested some bone marrow aspirate, and we're going to concentrate that as we're going through the day. This is the medial compartment, and this actually looks really good. I don't see any significant problems here. The femoral condyle looks good. Meniscus looks like it's in good shape. And here's the tibial plateau, and the articular cartilage here looks like it's in pristine condition. So I'm very happy with the way that looks. One second here, we're going to look at one other area in the back, posterior horn of the meniscus. That instrument you see spinning around is a shaver, and this is kind of our workhorse instrument for knee arthroscopy. It allows us to debride any rough edges, and you can also use it as a probe. But that meniscus there looks pretty good. Okay, so here's a picture of your anterior cruciate ligament. And that looks real good. It's intact. The posterior cruciate ligament is behind this little area over here. That looks just fine too. Your ACL here. So that's it. Now that we've done that, it's going to be really hard to see. So we'll go ahead and sign off. Hopefully this will do the trick for you, okay? Good luck to you now. Bye-bye.